Okay, y'all, we had to switch locations. We had too much going on at the other location. So we switched locations, we came to a different grave site. You know. This grave site here we came to yesterday. And it had a good bit of people that was talking with us. We ran into a spirit named Hannah. She was 16 years old, I want to say. She said she run this place. We talked to Benson as well. So we're going to come back over, you know, back here just to see if we can get back in contact with him and have another conversation. Hey Hannah, how you doing?
Watch out.
Why would you watch out? Hello. Are we in danger here? Who's speaking with us?
Dorothy.
Hey, Dorothy. I remember you from yesterday. How you doing today? Much sorry. We're not here to scare anyone. You won't be
Scarlet.
Hi, how you doing, Scarlet? Is that the one that's scared? We're not here to harm you. You mean no harm. You come in peace, love, and respect. Is Hannah here with us? Dorothy, are you still here?
Can you help?
What do you need help with? If I know what you need help with, I can try to help. Or I can find out a way to help. Is Vincent here with us?
My life was taken.
sorry to hear that. How was your life taken? Taken in, and by whom was your life taken by? Do you know?
Raymond.
Raymond? Your life was taken by Raymond? Give me a yes or a no. Dorothy, can you tell the others that we're here in peace and they don't have to be afraid of us?
Mirror.
What about Mirror? Mirrors. Is that you we just heard? Who was that we just heard? Or attractive face. Anybody in this wrestling area, would you like to have a conversation?
Army.
Army? Is the Army in this wrestling area? If anybody who would like to have a conversation in this wrestling area, do something to make me move your weight. You want some sign that you want us to move your weight and have a conversation with you.
I'm with family.
You're with family? That's good. That's great. I'm glad you're with your family. And who are you speaking with? Can I have a name?
Secret surrounding my death.
Oh, it's a secret surrounding your death? So somebody has taken your life? That's what you're saying? What happened to you? Attention.
battery.
What's wrong with the battery? Is the battery going dead or? Because someone just told me that this said battery. And they said that too. At the last cemetery I was just at. Am I leaning on your remains or? Can y'all answer me a question? Where do you go life after death? Encounter. Yes, about to have an encounter. Okay, Does anyone else have something to say before we leave? We have something to say, the time is now. Okay, we're about to pack up and head out. We appreciate you for having a conversation with us this evening. Thank you very much. We wish y'all,
lost here.
Y'all lost here? Can you try to find a light? You have to try to find a light. You have to try to find a light. If you can find a light, you go towards the light. You can cross over. You should be able to cross over. More research to be able to help you cross over.
Contact
who? You need me to contact anybody? That's what you mean? You want me to contact someone for you? Or you meaning you want me to continue to come in contact with you? Make contact with you? Sorry. things you've done in life? Hi guys, YouTubians,
about photo.
Photo. A photo of who? Oh, camera, you're in the photo? YouTubians, about to wrap it up here. Oh. We had a great conversation. We got some great responses back. This won't be our last time coming back here. We will be coming back. Cool. Yeah. We will be coming back. But we're going to do it at nighttime the next time we come. I'll be coming visit.
Converge.
Giving my condolences. Gotta stay respectful. Always gotta stay respectful. We thank you guys for having a conversation with us. We'll see you later next week. We hope you stay resting in peace. We hope you're at peace. If you're lost, we hope that you find your way to the other side. With that being said, you can't follow us. You can't attach yourself to us. You have to stay here. But we will come back and have another conversation in contact.